I got shot a few times. I was somewhere playing some games, video games and stuff. Wasn't too far away from my house, and people came in there with guns, and they tried to use them. Well, they did. It's like nobody really safe. You can be safe by, you know, following what you feel is okay as far as, you know, going to school every day and joining after school programs and, you know, stuff like that. But as far as like your safety, that comes with being somewhere else.
Robot, you guys want to talk strategy?
Sure.
Well, but we're good with the switch and the scale. So then we have to dominate, you guys. It's like 100% mental, nothing physical. So you got to be locked in up here. And for people who like give all their time and energy and build these big things, it's more like a blood sport. These guys are aggressive. And aggressive nerds is scary. It's scary.
Many Detroit high schools have formed robotics teams in the last few years to help their students explore potential careers in STEM fields. Most of these schools are being helped by the University of Michigan through the Michigan Engineering Zone, also known as the MEZ. After reforming 3 years ago, with the help of the MEZ, Osborne makes it to the state championships as the only Detroit public high school to do so in 2018. Dennis is the team's driver.
I've been doing this for 2 years, and I'm actually pretty good, according to everybody else. If this is where I'm at in 2 years, imagine where it will take me in the next 2 years.
Good job, good, fine, good, we fine, good, fine. There we go. We got the...
We know that Detroit has an economic exodus, not just of the city, but of the neighborhoods. And our neighborhood is looked at as one of the not so good.
What happens many times is kids wind up raising themselves. There's a lot of frustration that drives that, a lot of broken relationships, disappointment, dreams that have gone bad.
It's more of a test of like, how serious are you in getting out? After you want so much and you figure out that just nothing's coming about it, then you get comfortable with being here, and then that's where shit gets wrong.
My students, especially the males, don't know anybody successful outside of school.
They haven't seen an engineer. They haven't seen a robotics field. They haven't seen that. They don't see it because it's not right here in their community. The students don't reach further than the community. So bringing that robotics, the MEZ, it gives our students an opportunity to see something different, to do something different, and to be something different.
Where are all Detroit students? If you're a student in the city of Detroit, let me hear you.
At the end of the robotics season, the MEZ brings together teams across the city to celebrate their accomplishments. All 31 seniors involved with the MEZ will be graduating high school and attending college in the fall.
We're going to ask each of the seniors to come up, introduce themselves, and what school they have been admitted for.
In the fall, I'll be attending Talladega College in Talladega, Alabama.
University of Detroit Mercy.
Henry Ford Community College.
Wayne State.
Washtenaw Community College.
Wayne County.
Jackson Community College.
Lawrence Tech University.
University of Michigan College of Engineering.
Michigan Technological University.
Hey, I'm Dennis Martin, and I go to Osborne High School, and I will be attending Central State University.
I got a list from the counselor of students that must go to summer school to graduate. He's on that list.
In the week since the banquet, Dennis's momentum stalls. He doesn't graduate with the rest of the seniors and needs to go to summer school.
So whether or not he finishes and completes everything is still... I think he will. I'm happy either way, as long as he's doing something moving forward.
The neighborhood's pressures come calling too. Dennis is shot multiple times during a robbery at a neighbor's house.
I told my friend Harry before this happened. That's like my best buddy, man. And I told him, we told each other, like, bro, whatever happens, but we gotta go to school. We gotta go to Central State. That's where we was gonna go. And I don't know where we gonna go, but shit, we gonna have to go. We gonna have to do something. It don't matter. Cause if you don't do something and you sitting still, you are liable to be in a situation you don't wanna be in. If this ain't nothing, it's a wake up call. So I'm up now.